class, this is the last part of the video. This is the chapter Discovery Tooth, the saga continues, okay? Written by A.R. Williams. So, how the King Tutankhamun's body was discovered and destroyed by the archaeology to do X-ray and CT scan, all the X-ray, okay, by Howard Carter. As I told you, King Tut was the youngest Egyptian king. He was from the royal family, but he had died at a very young age, and it was a mysterious death. And the people, now the archaeologists, wanted to survey his death, how he died. Okay, now let's read of the King Tutankhamun's or King Tut's and his ancestor. Okay, King Tut's father or grandfather, Amenhotep III, was a powerful king who ruled for almost 4 decades. His son Amenhotep IV succeeded him. So we come to know that King Tut's grandfather or father, Amenhotep III, was also a powerful king, and he ruled for four decades. Okay, and his son also, Amenhotep IV, also succeeded him, and he also ruled. He was a very strange king. He promoted the worship of Aten, the sun disk, and changed his name to Aten, Akhenaten. So the fourth king, Amenhotep, was a strange king. Why? Because he worshipped the sun disk. Okay, maybe the sun god he worshipped, and he also changed his name to Akhenaten. Okay, he moved the religious capital from Thebes to Akhetaten, okay, or known as Amarna. So he moved the capital as well. What is the capital? Religious capital, from Thebes to Amarna. Okay, so that what happened? He also shocked the people, his own people, by attacking the god Amun, by breaking his image and closing down his temple. So what was worshipped from decades, okay, the god Amun, he destroyed that god, okay, and he closed his temple. Ray Johnson, director of the University of Chicago Research Center in Luxor, called the king very odd. So Ray Johnson was the what? He was a researcher from Chicago. He called that king very odd, okay. He said it must have been a terrible time for people because the family that had ruled for centuries was going to an end. He also said, the researcher Ray Johnson told that it must be a terrible time in that period because now this family was going to come to an end. After Akhenaten's death, Semen Care, a mysterious ruler, ruled for a brief period and departed with hardly any sign. It was then that a very young king, Tutankhamun, took over the throne. The boy soon changed his name to Tutankhamun. It was named Tutankhaten. He changed to Tutankhamun, known as the King Tut today. We oversaw a revival of old ways. King Tut ruled for 9 years and then died unexpectedly. So when there was a Amenhotep IV succeeded, he destroyed the god Amun, okay, destroyed the temple, closed the temple, started worshipping the sun disk or the sun god, and to change the religious center from Thebes to Amarna, okay. And after his death, one mysterious ruler came. His name was Smenkhakhen, but he ruled very short period. And after that, the king came, Tutankhamun, who changed his name from Tutankhaten to Tutankhamun, okay? And he ruled for 9 years, but he died unexpectedly. Now let's come to the last part. King Tut's mummy and its CT scan. The King Tut is one of the mummy among many in Egypt. No one knows how many mummies there are in Egypt. The Egyptian mummy project has recorded almost 600 and is still counting. The King Tut's mummy was the first mummy to be CT scanned and ascertained the secret of his death by a portable scanner donated by National Geography Society and Siemens. So now, after many decades, after Howard Carter also, there was latest technology to scan the mummy, and it was scanned. Okay. One night of the scan, the workmen carried him from the tomb and rose it to the hydraulic life into the trailer and held the scanner. However, initially the costless scanner could not function properly because of the sand and the cooler fan. But soon as all the hurdles were crossed and after the scan, the king was retired from his office and coffin to rest in peace. So all day long it was the scanner was not working, okay? But after the hurdle, after it was scanned, the king was made to rest, okay? Because it is an old mummy. But the CT scan showed an astonishing image of the King Tut, and his entire body was very clear. It showed a gray head, neck, vertebral, a hand, several images of the rib cage, and nothing seriously gone wrong. As the technician left the trailer, they saw the star constellation of the ancient Egypt, knew as the soul of the Orisus and the god of afterlife. They felt as if the god was watching over the boy king. So after the scan, there was a star, and their stars acted very differently. Okay, in the sky, it acted very differently, and people believe that the god must be watching the dead body of the mummy of the young boy, okay, young king. So this much is the chapter. I'll be giving you the question answers, okay.